popular Nigerian kid comedian Emmanuella Samuel, also known as Africa's comedy princess, just surprised her mom with the biggest gift ever. The kid, who is only 10 years old, built her mom a beautiful, fully furnished home. Emmanuella, who started her acting career at a tender age of 5 years and stars in the McAngel comedy on YouTube, took to her Instagram page to share the good news, and this is what she wrote. "I built this for you, mom, for all the prayers, all the encouragement and support. Mommy, I know you said you want a portable house and this is it, but forgive me because I must complete your mansion for you next year. Don't worry, it won't make us go to hell." Then she put on some laughing emojis right there. Then she finished off by saying, "My super Christmas mommy, I love you." Oh, so that's an early Christmas gift for her mom. Congratulations, girl, good job. Now, here are the pictures of the house where Emmanuella and her family are getting to enjoy the interior of the new home. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and please don't forget to subscribe. Keep it entertainment show. Gonna be a day when her